I'm in Los Angeles, feel like an angel. My life a movie, I gotta be grateful. Full of shit that you can never relate to. Do it again, fuck it, I wanna waste you. Woke up in demon, I want the palm angels. And I know they like, who the fuck raised you? Cause I'm mentally in guap stable. Put in God, send thankful. And my guardians, the angels. Their eyes see all the danger. Stay on my day when I'm fucking no strangers. I'm in New York, bitch, I feel like a ranger. Straight to the back, across the Jason. Part of my jello, don't fuck with the aces. Fuck it, I back, I done bust on my braces. Greek mythology, feel like I'm ancient. He not gang, he know he not sane. When it comes to that money, caps and exclamations. I don't fuck with these niggas, I feel like I'm racist. I know the and I don't gotta say shit. She said I'm pregnant, now she wanna taste it. Smoking is out of shit, thought that we laced it. Keeping it simple, I'm keeping it basic. Gotta move millions and stay in formation. I'm in Los Angeles, feel like an angel. My life a movie, I gotta be grateful. Full of shit that you can never relate to. Do it again, fuck it, I wanna win. Woke up in demon, I want the palm angels. And I know they're like, who the fuck raised you? Cause I'm mentally in guap stable. Putting God, sitting thankful. And my guardians, the angels. Their eyes see all the danger. Stay on my day when I'm fucking no strangers. I'm in New York, bitch, I feel like a ranger. Straight to the back, across to Jason. Part of my jello, don't fuck with the aces. Fuck it, I back, I done bust on braces. Greek mythology, feel like I'm ancient.
Yo, Pierre, what's the word? Yeah. Baby girl, what you want from me? Can I give you company? Tell me that she like my melody.
Alright, what's good with y'all, man? I'm gonna try to be more, as most positive as I can be about this game. But I'm telling you, it is so hard. I have so many problems with this game, you guys don't even understand. But yeah, this jump shot is the same jump shot I've been using, but with Quick Draw Hall of Fame. So yeah, right here, if you can see the jump shot, my base, I always stick with 98. If you have no custom jump shot, I would just go with straight 98 regardless. But if you do have a custom jump shot, you should might as well just make my custom with the blender. And yeah, I prefer gold, but I just want to test out on Hall of Fame to see. Because like, it is straight, it's like, I feel I can make more contested shots with Hall of Fame because I get the release off quicker. But with gold, it's just so easier to time, so that's like the little difference for me. But I'm gonna show you guys why I really just do not like this game. I can only play the threes court, bro. I try to play twos, but I'm getting ISO'd and just hop step the whole game because my player is not, like, I have no defense in my player. This game is really, like, sad. At least 2K19, I had a chance to guard centers on the 1v1 court, but no, because y'all gonna see exactly what I'm playing, bro. Like, it's really crazy. Everybody makes these builds. Everybody wanna hop step. Everybody wanna just dunk and get their own board back, bro. I missed the old 2K where it was actually took skill, and now all these bums that I used to cook in 2K17 want to just make shit like this. Like, what the a whole interior force. I can guarantee you the same people who make these builds and think they're good this year are the same people who used to get dogged back in the day, like 17, probably in 19 they was getting dogged. Bro, I'm telling you, pulling the chair does not work if you don't have defensive badges, bro. Like, I'm sitting here spamming the stick. And trust me, I know how to pull the chair. I used to do this all last year on the 1v1 court. I was good at pulling the chair. But no, if you have no badges, bro, it's bad. I have no chance. You have no chance against a deep, not even a decent person. Because I literally lost to a 63 overall interior force on the twos. Yeah, it was that bad. I was trying to display my IRL. We were both 6'5 guards. He was on a lock build, but the dude kept going up and missing, going up. And it was just, we just lost, ended up losing the game. Because this takes no skill. I don't see why, like, 2K really favored the bums this year. Like, it doesn't make any sense. And I even went to game chat. Y'all gonna see what the dude said, bro. I asked him, I went to game chat, so calm and everything. I just said, do you find this fun? And here's what he said, bro. Y'all just hear this shit.
What's up with you, bro? Hell yeah. I find this shit hella fun, bro. Nah, it's not fun, bro. I'm just gotta do what I gotta do to get wins, you feel me, bro?
And after I heard that, I was off the game. My point was proven. They do anything for wins, bro. They fucking suck. It don't make no sense. I'm sitting here getting post spin twice, damn near breaking me twice in the same possession that quick. Shit is OP. But let me be wide open. And with a little bit of stamina loss, I'm damn near missing. But these niggas just go keep going up with anything they want and win games, bro. This game is such a slasher base inside. Like, you need a two-way. Like, if you want to run the one, you got to have a two-way something, bro. Because you cannot play D. You can't. I'm telling you, you cannot consistently. Not even. No, you can't even guard a slasher build if you have my type of build, bro. I don't care what nobody say. Unless you got a good center that switches and all that, bro. It's almost impossible to stop these hop steps with no badges. But yeah, I gave y'all my jump shot, and I just want to tell y'all why I don't like this game. Again, I have to remind y'all. But yeah, y'all, I'm out.